Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. This is Lounging with Lisa, the video series that has me lounging while coming at you with thoughts of the day. I just got up a little bit ago and wanted to give you a greeting. I had a terrible evening and I got this awful... I'm trying to lounge appropriately. There's Zoe. It's not very nice out. It's kind of chilly. In fact, the heater kicked on. Will I get comfortable? I had this terrible pain. I think it's something to do with my ear. I have this weird problem in my ear. I just thought I'd unload about my medical issues. And last night, there was such a pain down my jaw. I mean, it was really horrendous. Perpetual heated me up in the microwave, like you wet down a cloth and heat it up, and then I could lay it on there. Kind of drew out the pain. So hopefully that'll be gone today. I'm not sure. You know, I just feel a little bit, I guess, exhausted from that whole episode of last night. I don't have a lot to say this morning in terms of outrage or news items of the day, any of that. Dig this. Part of our rent, my sister owns the house, my mother's the landlord, how cute. And part of our rent is lawn service, so we don't have to mow, it's included, they come around and do it. I was awake, ladies and gentlemen, but nonetheless, like 7:30 this morning, there's this... outside the window, flying, you know, whatever. Todd comes running in the house wildly, just shaking the door as he came. Really ridiculous. Plus, it's raining. I did a column once about this lawn service, ladies and gentlemen. I mean, one time they came around, and I swear Noah was loading up the ark as they were zooming around the yard mowing it. I mean, they'll mow in the most ridiculous circumstances ever. I had a tent set up, and they're, you know, all this... grass, this wet clumps of grass are flying onto it, and yeah, that's how the morning's gone so far. And then little dainty scaredy cat Todd was afraid, and then he just went back outside, but he didn't have on his necklace, and Joel had to go to work, and he couldn't walk with him, and so he, next thing I know, I'm casually sitting here fixing to do this, when, I mean, cat fight sounds came out from the laundry room, and up came Todd flying around wildly, and evidently downstairs Kitty is getting after him. I don't know. Anyhow, that's my morning so far. Hopefully it'll improve. Not sure how I'm feeling, just not 100%. Okay, thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for your concern. I just thought I'd let you know I did live through the night. Okay, Lounging with Lisa, the video series, has me lounging while coming at you with thoughts of the day.